I've been liking what Kara Saun's been putting out for the past two episodes. She's stepping her game up as the competition goes on.